gauntlet match. Here we go. Look at this, shoulders down. Ambrose got it! Ambrose got it!
Here is your winner,
Dean Ambrose.
Watch it.
We are backstage here on Thursday Night SmackDown in Kansas City. Earlier tonight, we saw the Intercontinental Championship Contenders Gauntlet standing by here with Stardust.
Woo! Do you know, Tom, that there are only 14 black holes that we know of in space? 14! 14 black holes that can suck the blood down to the marrow from your bones. 14 black holes that can disintegrate your eyeballs. Consider the ladder match at WrestleMania 31, number 15. And another thing, every legend from Mick Foley to Razor Ramon to the Heartbreak Kid, the king of ladder matches, Shawn Michaels, has weighed in on this very matchup. And do you want to know why? Do you want to know why, Tom? It's because they're afraid. Afraid that when six of WWE, that when six of the world's finest are standing beneath my damn feet, that they wouldn't have befriended. Ooh. Stardust. Oh, but Sean has a point. This isn't about stealing the show. This isn't about walking through the curtain at WrestleMania, looking at a troglodyte in the face and saying, follow that. No, this is about winning. The winner's share of the money, the glory, the pride, the fame, the immortality. History beckons, whatever you want to call me. History. That's all this is.
Thanks for watching WWE on YouTube. To be the first to see the new videos from WWE on YouTube, click right here. And to continue watching shows like the one that you just saw, click right here. Finally, and most importantly, my favorite, to relive all your favorite page moments, click on these babies right here.